Hey, you're probably wondering why I called you all here.
Thank you.
bad turnout for the holder. All kinds of stuff for sale on the pool table. T-shirts, CDs, 8-tracks, and coloring books. If you ain't seen the coloring book, go buy one to look at it, and if I was wrong, you can get me high. We're the horror, we're pretty new. This is our fifth or sixth show. Everybody up front knows us or lives with us. Sign the mailing list, it's by the stuff for sale. You can't miss the stuff for sale, it's on the pool table and it's glowing. Alright? And Eggbot is like, go see Eggbot, local legend. Oh, this is a good one. It's about her.
Yeah.
what she said. Wally said, don't start with me. I'm talking about Walt Miller impression. This is Walt Miller talking to his boss.
I mean, you gotta fucking let me go. I mean, if you want to fucking continue to lug your shit up, you better not fucking fire me. I gotta go to fucking practice. We're gonna show you up. We have fucking practice. I don't see what fucking difference to me. You fucking fire me, you gotta fucking find somebody else.
My boss told me I took too big a piece of cake. True story. I got yelled at for taking too big a piece of cake at work. Yeah. Hey, I know what we can do. I want to talk with some people at work, and I want you to help me out and play a little game. I'm gonna say a name, and you say fucking asshole. Yeah, asshole. I know this guy at work. His name's Kurt Moran. His name is Mike Buhel. Asshole! What about Kirksey? Do you know him? You know him? This song is about the police. Folks doing tonight, we headed. Can I take a look at your license and registration, please? Ma'am, you know why you pulled me over? Where are you folks headed this evening? Look at the t-shirt. For the BTR. How are you folks doing this evening?
Let's go. Thank you.
campus and the Glows in the Dark. And we'll be back in 15 minutes and play about 1,000 more songs.